So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about fear or cowardice, perhaps? Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes, put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us. The Cathedral loves to go on about him, his imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into an arse. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crazy.
Find somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
Or legs.
Each day.
Need something for it? You can take what's left. Thank you.
Just take the bread, stubborn fool. It was free. I don't need a handout.
Day and night they stream into town. Polite folk. And they always pay their tabs. Not like some of the locals around here. You can't take a few steps without hearing about it. The Great War against Evil. The day Inarius takes all of us up to the heavens with him. I hope my cat will come with us too. I was never religious until I saw a miracle. Inarius himself blessed the man with the light, got up and walked again for the first time in years, right then and there. The light is real, my friend. Take comfort in it.